Too many hypocrites, I heard her say. I even saw it in the headlines today. How can I follow God when His own people turn away? Nobody's perfect, but I just want to see somebody living what they say they believe. They've got all this world needs, like they say. I wonder why won't they give some away? Can she see God? But his life's been so hard. He keeps his distance so they won't see the scars. It's just religion, it's all dressed up in white. And God is love as long as you're living. Does he know that Jesus also has scars? His love can reach him no matter how far. Can he see God for who he really is? And what he sees in you and me? Skeptics are watching to see who will fall. Those disillusioned search for the truth in it all. Maybe today we'll cross their paths unaware, and they'll stop and look at us. What will they see?